Hey guys, I'm Cecilia Junior here, aka Mustache Tom, and welcome back to some more of Resident Evil 4. We're back after completing the game, as new DLC has been unlocked. Now, this was a part of the original Resident Evil 4, which was called Separate Ways. This is where you would follow Ada and her adventures. This has been reestablished for the PS remake version. So we're gonna go ahead and check it out for the first time. I don't think I've ever actually done Separate Ways. Okay. We have extra. For now, we're just gonna do standard mode. I'll probably do all the hardcore stuff off-screen, just as I did professional stuff off-screen. But yeah, really cool stuff. A lot of people have made note in terms of Ada's original performance in terms of voice acting, so we'll see how much that probably hasn't improved. Probably? I wouldn't imagine so, right? You would have to maintain the voice actor you probably got, so... Okay, what are you doing? Have you lost your mind already?
Favorite, I believe.
Excellent timing, Ada. You know how I feel about being tied up. And yes, many thanks. You see, those annoying monks took everything from me.
Including the ammo?
No. Never needed it just before they grabbed me.
Nice.
Well, then lead the way.
And here we go. This way.
Is it close?
Not exactly. But it's safe.
No, Amber. No deal. You know the terms.
We're good. We're good. What do you want with it anyway?
I don't know. Yet.
So we're studying the castle, it seems.
We We've got company. They're looking for us. But we're taking the high road. Got it?
Understood.
Going up.
Up you go, Luis.
Arriba y listo.
The fuck?
Fetch the Ember. Get up later.
No! Sorry, what kind of a man leaves a baby?
Get Fulton extracted out of here!
Then we meet at the church. Let's not make it a funeral, eh?
Have to deal with that thing yet. Okay. Oh.
Control, come in. Luis hit the Ember, but I sent him to retrieve it. Control, do you copy?
I'm listening. Go on.
Hi, Wesker.
We ran into some unexpected trouble.
And? What will you do about it?
Luis is already en route to the church. I'm tracking him every step of the way.
Then I suggest you hurry.
Copy.
I don't know if I like Wesker's new voice actor either. That doesn't sound great. Sounds a bit... Woo! But sounds a bit on the serious side, though.
Understood. Let me be a little sensing first.
ninja my way through. Nice and easy. Oh, what happened? Where were those blasts even coming from? Sorry about that. Anyway, we're back after the blur. I'm gonna try to see if I can catch that faster next time it happens. That's where that was coming from. Well, you can cut that out. Oh, nice! Free kick! Thank you. go! Yeah, I figured as much. Bug will be mad.
So he wants me to retrieve the amber. An object of ill omen. Actions will be done in its name, and who will pay its dark cost? Because in this world, something always pays. Best not to ask who or why. I understood that, made my peace with it, until that one night in Raccoon City changed everything.
To meet Luis at the rendezvous point now.
I'm seeing increased movement from Los Illuminados. Don't get careless.
So copy. Serious.
Ada out.
Almost at the church.
Una forastera!
Ugh, my aim needs to be improved. My health was that low. Time to try again. They had him say the line, global saturation, but he doesn't have the gravitas. Global saturation. I can't even do it any justice. Not even close. I don't have the voice for it. I can do a good Joker, or a decent Joker, I think. Am I missing something here? Oh, the door. Oh my god, I couldn't even see it. Oh, I know where I am. It's the Leon check. Interesting how they redesigned some of the maps and be like, hey! See that symbol. A down one. Inward one. That looks like a... Just had to guess the last one, honestly. I didn't want to have to go all the way back there either, so... Whoa!
Here we are. The church.
So, did Ada get to the church before Leon? Oh, jeez. Possibly. Very likely, maybe even. Woo!
Stood up again. Sounds like he could use a little help.
So she was the one who rung the bell. Ah. Now the pieces of, like, oh, why did certain things happen in the original game are gonna start to make a little bit more sense if they never did originally. I wonder if that was in separate ways before. Probably, right?
Don't worry, Leon. First time's free. Don't keep me waiting, Luis.
Kept you waiting, huh? Well, that answered that question.
We just lost Lewis's signal. Somewhere in the vicinity of the forest. Expect the worst.
That's near Mendez, isn't it? He has a house there. Could be worth taking a look.
Do it. I'll see what I can find from my end.
Should have known he'd be trouble.
Or rather, it's like they got to the church at... Oh no, well... He got to the church first, and then...
Hurry on to the church now. You don't want to be late.
Hey, stranger. So what are you buying?
You've picked quite the place to set up shop, stranger.
Aye, and look what it brought me. Well now, let's make our into some other bits and bobs too, mate. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. A deal well struck. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Wielding, what can I do you for? All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
Never get that.
Stranger.
Guys, if you ended up enjoying that part, then please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, make sure to check out those links in the description. One, I'll jump to my petition to help out smaller YouTubers. Second, third, to my Patreon and PayPal, we're going to help support me and my channel directly. And fourth, to my Discord server to join, collab, and chill and do all that cool stuff. And until next time, everyone, bye-bye.